Hey everyone, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is this peekaboo French braid ponytail hairstyle, so I really hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and be sure to click the little notification bell. That way you'll be notified whenever I post a new tutorial, and let's get started. The first thing I'm going to do is divide out the section of hair that I'll be using for the French braid. So with my part on the right side, I'm going to create a zigzag part about 4 inches back from the hairline on the left side, right in front of the crown section, and then clip away the back hair. Now I'm going to create a second part line about 1 or 2 inches from the hairline and clip away the forward section of hair. Now with this section I've divided out, I'm going to use this for my French braid, so I'm going to pick up a small piece near the part line and divide it into 3 smaller sections. I'm going to start by crossing the right strand over the middle, then cross the left strand over the middle. Now I'm going to cross the right strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over the middle strand. Then I'm going to cross the left strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over the middle strand as well. So once more, I'm crossing the right strand over the middle, picking up a new section and crossing it over the middle strand. Then I'm going to cross the left strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over the middle strand as well. These are the steps to creating a French braid, so I'm just going to repeat them, crossing the side strands over the middle strand while incorporating new sections into the braid until it reaches just past my left ear. Now I'm going to stop adding new sections into the braid and just continue braiding the section in a regular 3-strand braid down to the end of the section. Then I'm going to slide a bobby pin over the bottom so it doesn't unravel. Now I'm going to comb all of my hair into a ponytail, so I'm starting with the hair on the right side. Then I'm going to bring in the braid and then lastly the section right next to the hairline on the left side. So this section drapes under the braid without covering it up too much. And then I'm just going to tie it all together with a hairband. Now I'm just going to take a small section of hair from the ponytail and wrap it around the hairband, and then I'm going to pin it in place with a few bobby pins right underneath the ponytail.
So that wraps up today's tutorial. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. Be sure to click the thumbs up if you want to see more ponytail hairstyles like this one. Be sure to subscribe to my channel as well if you haven't already, and make sure to click the notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I post a new tutorial. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.